My case for American greatness is freedom and capitalism.